Zen masters usually don't have followers. And they are just being. They are not trying to give out a philosophy, even though this lecture series was called Zen philosophy. They are only trying to make you relaxed. They are only trying to tell you every peak has got a deep valley. Every ups have got downs. And you have to move with the tide. Live moment to moment.